Oh fuck, I think I... Did I just start recording? I can't remember.
Ah, the lovely smell of manfield. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
Swine will flow into my belly today, and I'll drink yours first. Voila.
Oh, fuck. Who's the doofus? Oh, fuck.
We've got them now, lads.
Oh, they fucking killed him? Great job. Somebody else fucking killed him for me.
A good hunt. Less so for the war chief.
And his archers.
Should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
I'll take that.
So, Tally. Did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! Our sight may be what saves us all.
Yeah, you got the last word. Just take it.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
Come on, put your back in.
Don't mind me, gentlemen.
For
me!
No difference. Less damage. Oh, there's an upgrade. Oh fuck, I need to select my quest.
Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
Spiders are empty. Someone's sneaking about.
Man blood! Do you hear that? The endless buzzing of a swarm. The flies sing into my deafened ears. Their bristling legs tickle my scalp. Their tiny jaws rend my flesh. And now, you will bask in the glory of the infestation!
Gorm.
We swore off!
You're gonna have to come to get me.
For my glorious time with the buzzing swarm!
Oh, nice. Blue item. Let's go. Oof. They got some sick-ass sets in here, too. That's the other thing.
Something just moved over there!
Blade sharp!
Another one? Oh my god, so level 19.
Your technique could use a bit of work.
Here, I'll show you some of the finer points. Ooshak.
Whoa!
again! Don't let that man slime escape! We've an intruder! There! Up there! They're coming off! Help me catch him and I'll let you have a piece!
You hide better than you fight, Ranger.
That is it! You will fall! Your limbs are coming off! Help me hunt this man, Worgen! I've already picked my favorite arm!
Fucking fire. God damn it.
Come on, hunt him down!
Oh, fucking dead. Gotcha, bish. That's right, everybody get the fuck out. I'll take my shit. That's right. Shouldn't have fucked with me. I can climb. Okay, now back to this. I was so rudely interrupted.
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine. A hollow man.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him. Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
Fuck, I hit the wrong guy.
Manslide! Gonna surround you and wear you down! Weaker you get, stronger we are!
Go fuck yourself, pal. I don't want nothing to do with you. About that.
Disarm him! Son of a bitch! Come back when you're gonna die! Destroy! It's a ghoul massacre! Taste my blade! Ranger's back! We need to find him! Lock up him up!
Yeah. Hit him like that!
Check it out! Get him off me, lads! Get up already! Give it up! Cover me, lads! Get the top!
Oh, fuck. They're all berserked out. Oh, shit. That's a problem.
Swarm the Gravewalker! Slow him down! Stay there!
Oh, he lit himself on fire. Oh, they're all on fire.
Keep it surrounded.
Oh my God, Spray. Oh, come on, bro. Oh, the fucking guy got away. Motherfucker, man. You lucky bastard. You lucky bastard. I gotta use the bathroom real quick. That just goes to show you, like, all the calculable variables that come into play in this sandbox world. The guy was lit on fire and I literally needed one fucking arrow on his back and I didn't have it.
I have come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes. See through my eyes.
Defeat comes from within.
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Venus Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Damn traitors.
Old Broodmaster! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
What is it? You care. Good boy.
I see the right way! I smell something! Tasty! Get me!
Die with it! Good hit! Knock out! You're weak!
kills you, but doesn't kill you. Just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back when no one sees. There! That's the messenger! Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Whatever killed him, it's fled.
Forgive me, Warchief. Oi! Make way! I have important news for the Warchief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
Wow, this could get ugly real quick.
Sure.
this is gonna work out to my advantage.
See that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts?
Let's finish this. Show yourself. You're dead.
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me. Push cream.
Traitor within me, this evening.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. That's who he hopes his catastrophically hits his. He plays with their brains, his makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
Legendary cloak, let's go. So that's two from... That's not all that useful because I don't know poison
with
right now.
Ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
that's a fucking dragon.
Some orcs are...
The Ring of Numenor, and a well-crafted one by the standards of men. Skies. Minas Ithil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to Earth.
I paint in blood, I sculpt in gore, and you will be a savage masterpiece.
Goobu.
Let's see how you fight with no wings.
His ass just got lit up on fire. Fucking dragon is all over me, man.
Carl.
tired of that dragon shooting at me. I don't feel like fighting it right now. Actually go to that real quick and unlock our fast travel.
You will have to show them.
Sure about that, Bray? Pretty fast.
Something just moved over there. Quick.
Yes?
This can only end one of two ways. You lying dead on the ground, or me lying dead on the ground. Really hope he's not that second one.
Come and get me, bruh. Not in the mood to fight it right now. Oh, I thought that was some kind of pickable.
Look, Manfield.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Again.
Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
Have fun with that, boys.
The Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
The Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
Understand.
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
Their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man swine. The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Asbror.
Motherfucker.
What did you hope to accomplish?
What was that, bruh?
You fought well. Too well. Adriel needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Or in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena
to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
I don't even know if that's gonna do anything. I think I just finally decided to get a... That rage takes a long time to build up, man. Like, you definitely want to have that saved. Oh, fuck, dude, can you hit me up there? There it is. That's all I needed. Fuck it. Let's go with it. Oh, man. My target isn't even close. Bummer. Fucker. Oh, really? Oops.
Back to Udu. I'm tired of you stretching this out forever. Here's an idea. Stretch out your neck so I can take your head off it.
Come on, boys. The best you got.
Stop
I will not. I will not go in there. It's just funny how you can abuse it like this, though. He's very susceptible to arrows. Oh shit, they just took out axes. Oh my.
I've prepared for this moment all my life.
Fuck, man. That was not correct. I'm gonna just keep creeping around, fucking. He's almost dead. Thread the needle.
I have upheld my end of the bargain, and your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer!
Man, fucking badass, bro.
Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir.
It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Get lost.
How hard is it to move? What was that?
There, the car.
Catch you down.
For the Lord's sake.
I wonder if the elves have mundane.
What sort of feasts do the elves have?
Stately affairs, not as well.
Says orcs.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No, she is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
Alright, this will probably be the last mission of the night. Unfortunately, I gotta get up early, normal time tomorrow, and deal with some bullshit. But there's gonna be plenty of streams tomorrow. I may buy the forest and fuck with that for $5, but honestly, we may keep playing this. I've really enjoyed this combat system.
But we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak. Hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
No not say don't go. Say don't go alone.
We captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker, half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Berenor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Oh, I wonder what it is to call your mount. Damn it. Her mood's getting a little low. Fuck. It's like the most controls I've ever seen for any fucking game. It's intense. Oh, it must be one if two is calling command. Oh yeah, one for summon. Oh, left control.
Cannot assume anything.
I understand, Italian. Our brothers, we must free him.
Adriel, we must move carefully.
Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
Game off his peg! It's garbage!
Fuck out of here, Bray. Bad motherfucker right there.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
Come. We must escape.
Why? I smell.
I don't ever think I've played like this. This is new.
We must make haste.
Come release him, so I don't have to dismount.
You have taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you.
Fuck, I can shoot arrows from this thing, too.
I am in your debt, Ranger.
My lady, I mean, they've taken that's a great skill to have.
Head back to Minas Ithil. The Ranger and I will find the General.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamere.
Quickly, then.
It's fucking sick, really.
You're not going anywhere,
kid. I just made that shit way too easy. Oh, he's the fucking traitor.
For any of us.
I forgot.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Father, their numbers have swelled.
They are preparing for a final push. All will come.
This thing is so fucking OP on these grunts. Controls are a little hard to use though when it's moving fast, but it's still a pretty awesome unit.
The general returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the seeing stone. I can use it.
Lantir, it's safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
At level 30, you can just get one of these big fuckers anytime you want. That's ridiculous power right there. This is actually pretty good too. You really get it for the Drake. Oh. Yeah, we definitely want that one. The faster that can go, the better. Oh, that's nice. Definitely want adamant. Oh, that's fucking sexy. Spider cluster, that's pretty cool. Okay, is there any way to save it? I guess that would make a save. That's gonna be it. Unfortunately, this Saturday night, we got cut. We got a little bit more time in this stream. We'll have to try and get in a 4 or 5 hour stream tomorrow, and then a mini stream before bed. And then, yeah, we're waiting on RoboCop. That should be next. Still nothing out of Silent Hill, I don't think. This really was a good game, though. There's no doubt about it. That's probably one of the best games I've ever played. Fuck, I didn't want to start up Discord, you dumb bastard. I had a feeling a friend sent me a message through here. I can't remember if I dreamed it or if it was for real, though. The fuck? Oh no, I thought it was this guy. Somebody I know from work. I don't know what's going on with that. Okay. Wish list. They usually at least give you a couple weeks before, oh fuck, my stream's been fucked. What happened there? Oh, I've been recording this.